the chairman NRM, we are indeed very sorry for what had happened in Arua municipality. Your vehicle was stoned and my leg was stoned. It got broken. Up to now, if you can see it, I'm even using a stretcher. We are indeed very, very sorry for what has happened in Arua municipality, of which we didn't think of it to happen in such a way. So we are really very, very sorry. May you please forgive us.
So when you have leaders who don't point out those issues to the population, those leaders are false prophets. Because the society will be in trouble, and some of the troubles are irreversible. Like, for instance, I'm now told that because of land fragmentation here, in some of the areas you are no longer able to produce food. And you are now buying food from Congo. My organizers here said, no, you go to Arua first, because Arua there is some, they created some problem. That they wanted to settle the bad blood between me and some of the people.